Selamat datang di latihan listening.
Not one goalkeeper, but two goalkeepers, with Kepa and Edouard Mendy here. Now, what a way to come into a game, and what a way to win it. It must feel fantastic.
Yeah, it's not a typical situation, you know, but we arrived to penalties. Edu did a fantastic job. A tough game against very difficult team. So finally we won, and we are so happy. No, I think all the team did a fantastic job, and we have the medal.
And Edouard, were you surprised when you saw the board go up? You knew this was coming, did you? It's so noisy, sorry. Did you know this was going to happen? Of course it is, all planned. And you were happy with this?
Of course I'm happy, because we won. And we worked for the success. And I knew since last year, if Kepa come on the pitch, he will help the team. So he did today, and I'm really happy with Kepa.
So you were mentally prepared, because when you stepped out, you hadn't touched the ball until the second penalty.
It's not the normal situation, like as I said before, but I was ready, because I knew that this can happen, and I try to be ready, mental and physically.
And Thomas is very proud of you both, because he says this shows the teamwork and the collective spirit in the Chelsea camp right now.
Yes, it's a teamwork, it's a team effort, and when you play for Chelsea, you play for success, for title, and we did today together, and we are happy.
You need to take that picture with the two of you together. Congratulations, all the best. Thank you.